Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2131. Applying number formats using the first six number keys. So Ctrl+Shift 1 through 6 apply number formats. But here's the trick to this. Here's how to remember this. Is the symbol, the punctuation symbol above the number helps you to figure out what the format's going to be. So this is, let's start with the 4 key. If you look on your keyboard, the 4 key has a dollar sign above it. So pressing Ctrl+Shift+4 is going to put you in a currency format like that. And the 5 has a percentage above it. So Ctrl+Shift+5 puts us in percentage mode. The 6 has an exponent above it, the caret, which is used for exponents in Excel. So that puts us in scientific notation. Easy to remember those three. All right, let's go back before the days of email, and you'd say, hey Joe, let's go to lunch at 2, right? So I could see where the at sign would kind of be saying, you know, it's a time. We're indicating time. So Ctrl+Shift+2 has an at sign in it, and that will format something as a time. Cool. The 3 has what we here in the United States call a pound sign, but the rest of the world calls a hash sign. And if you look at the hash sign, you can kind of picture some weird world where that is the grid on a calendar, you know, a calendar of dates, although in that calendar there's only 3 weeks and apparently only 3 days. But still, I can kind of picture in my head where that's a calendar. So Ctrl+Shift+3 will format something as a date. And the last one, Ctrl+Shift+1, we'll format it as a number, comma, and 2 decimal places. I'm not sure how to remember that one. But at least there's a way that you can help to remember each of those various formats. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.